New tonight, a mother and daughter caught in the crossfire outside a local Walmart. Police say two suspects opened fire in the parking lot of a store in Galleria Boulevard Saturday night. A 22-year-old man was shot and multiple cars left with bullet holes. One of those cars belongs to a mom and daughter who saw the shooting unfold. And tonight, they're telling us one of the bullets came frighteningly close to hitting them. NBC Charlotte's Alex Shabbat talked to the mother who says she jumped into action to save her daughter. Alex?
Well, the mother and daughter tell me they saw people shooting at each other outside of this Walmart, so they went for cover. But it wasn't long, they say, until someone was shooting in their direction.
It started as a late-night mother and daughter trip to Walmart.
Getting groceries or whatever.
But this dent in their car shows how the shopping became remarkably unmemorable.
We got about halfway to the car.
Compared to what happened outside the store.
All of a sudden, you hear arguing.
You just hear gunshots, lots of gunshots.
Police say two suspects were shooting in the parking lot around 11 Saturday night. Dana Knox and her 22-year-old daughter Madison say they ducked for cover. But in a moment of curiosity, Madison tells us she stood up and looked around.
I look at him and he looks at me and my mom yanks me down.
I went into mama bear mode and just, that's my baby. I yanked her down and the next thing you hear is pop on the top of her car.
If my mom didn't pull me down, it could have hit me.
In all, the gunfire hit two cars and injured a 22-year-old man.
One guy did fall to the ground, but he got up and got back in the car.
Police say the shooting victim was treated and released from the hospital, but so far, whoever pulled the trigger remains on the loose.
I want to get to the bottom of whatever this was.
We're innocent people. We didn't do anything wrong. We walked out of Walmart, and, you know, that's not okay.
According to the police report, one of the suspects knew the 22-year-old man who was shot, but police say at this point, detectives are still investigating an exact motive in the shooting. In Charlotte, Alex Shabbat, NBC Charlotte.